Today is Monday, January 1st, and we're back at it. This year is all about accomplishing the things that did not necessarily tackle last year, so we're going to get to that. I'm going to be very much leaning into discipline with my fitness regimen, with my nutrition. So yeah, that's what I'm doing with the rest of the day. Good morning. It is 5:35 and I'm about to leave the house. I always do this, leave cabinets open. But I'm about to leave the house to go get my workout in. I have my pre-workout here, about to throw my shoes on and walk out of the door. This is day two and I'm running a little bit behind, but I still have enough time to do everything I want to do at the gym, so let's go. I almost left the house without my AM supplements, but I have my creatine and my turmeric. That's what I take every morning before I go to the gym. Made it in, workout essentials. I got my yoga mat because I'm gonna stretch afterwards. The shoulder cushion, belt, my gloves, stuff like that. Beats, necessary, okay? I tried the AirPod, the little play music. I need to turn up. So I'm about to go get it in. In the sauna before I get out of here, I just wanted to talk about how I get to a gallon of water a day. So I drink 1 liter of water with every meal, so that's usually about 4 liters a day. But I'm also gonna try to drink 1 liter before I leave the gym. So this is the bottle that I'm working with until I buy one on Amazon later today. She said tomato, tomato.
Tomato, tomato.
The gang is all up. Gang's all here. Say hello. All right. What do you want for breakfast? I'm coming, Callie.
Say
Thank you.
Hey, so Sam.
Oh, you'll see Sam in a minute.
Yeah. Wait, he's coming to our house?
No, he's at the bowling alley waiting on you.
Yeah, but I'm glad. This is my family, guys. So, my mom is vlogging, so we're about to go bowling, and we have bowling balls. And so, we're about to go see our friends, some of your friends, and I have this to show you.
Reporting live from
LA Fitness.
Reporting live from the trap. It's raining outside, but we're going to get the work in anyway. Nothing can excuse you from a good workout. A good workout is essential. And if you start saying, well, if it's raining, I won't go. Well, if it's snowing, I won't go. There will be a lot of days when you don't go to the gym. So what I'm trying to say is rain, sleet, snow, put the work in. Go to that place right there, the LA Fitness. Go there and work out. If we want better habits, we have to be consistent in pursuit of those habits. Okay, gym fit. Okay, it's day 5 of 75 hard. I'm just now leaving the gym because Alam's birthday today and I wanted to get over to Party City. So, I'm about to leave the gym. I'm in the backseat right now because I'm looking for a snack. Your girl is hungry. I've done my entire workout fasted, and I also did fasted cardio for 30 minutes on the Stairmaster at level 8. So now I'm looking for a snack, and I usually try to leave one in the back seat for myself and the kids. And I found one. Yay! I found a Go Macro bar. These are actually my favorite. Let me flip it around. These are my favorite. I love intention behind naming the product. So this one is called, I don't know if you can see that, this one is called Everlasting Joy. I'm gonna head out to Party City so I can pick up the balloons and let the merriment begin. Look at the price. That's crazy. It's windy. Okay, yay, balloons are in the car heading home. Excited.
Yay, balloons!
Balloons, balloons.
Yay, balloons.
Yay. I had my snack meal up front because I was on the go, and now I'm about to have me a veggie omelet and a protein shake. Of course, the veggie omelet is made with vegan eggs. Yeah. All right, I have my omelet here. I got my avocado for healthy fats inside the omelet. You got spinach, broccoli, mushroom, and onion. I'm about to get into it because I'm hungry. Looks like all packaged up. It's nice, right? Here's how the second one looks. All packaged up. Okay, I'm gonna tape the label up here because I think that's the best placement for it. Like I said, I'm gonna, I have an idea. Actually, I can make this better. I have some Sharpies that are like rose gold. Maybe I can write on black paper the same thing with the rose gold Sharpie. Let's try it. This is how it looks. I really like the way it turned out. The label.
The video.
Yeah, so the kiddos made two cakes. One for them, it's like a fun confetti cake.
Mommy,
and then
this is a chocolate.
Yes, it's a chocolate. Who's the chocolate cake for?
For daddy.
Yeah, chocolate cake for daddy.
Ooh, like this one. It looks like a good cake.
Oh yeah.
I like it.
Go, Mom. Go.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. Yes. I wanna carry the big the golden ones.
Mommy, I wanna carry the broccoli.
Okay, good morning. I feel like I've been slacking on recording, but I'm going to my first yoga class of the year. It's at Haji Healing Salon, so I'm super excited. I love Sister Aya. She's just so positive and vibrant. Her spirit is super strong, and she's the true definition of community servant. So I'm really happy to go in here and take my first yoga class of the year. I don't know if you can see the sign, but that's Haji Healing Salon. That's my family in there, and yeah, we're gonna go get it in. This. Look at this. Main character energy is what it gives. I can't behave. So excited. Thank you, Grant. Now I'm out of the fit. About to the left. About to the whoa. That's cool, Grantee.
It's slime time. It's slime time. It's slime time.
9:59, January 14th, and I think I'm gonna end this vlog right here. I'm making some breakfast. Got some vegan sausage. And yeah, I'm gonna end the vlog right here. I'm excited about what's to come and all the ways to connect. So signing out. See you all soon.